Rain over the river. The wind does the delicate work of a goldsmith, crimping water into mesh for a coat of mail. Then comes the rain and rivets the pieces together with little nails.